apply thread sealing to half-inch NPT threads of tap body. Place flange adapter over the tapped hole of the orifice flange. Hand tighten the tap body and stabilize nut into the orifice flange. Repeat with the second set of tap body, stabilized nut, and flange adapter parts. Apply the final torque to each tap body, alternating between each tap to ensure the top surfaces are level and they are sufficiently tightened for a proper seal. Tighten the stabilized nut onto the flange adapter once the tap bodies have been tightened and leveled using a 1.5-inch wrench. The valve body has a left-handed thread. The coupling nut is threaded onto the valve body 1 to 1.5 turns. The coupling nut has been pre-installed on the valve body with the provided spacer clip. Do not thread the coupling nut beyond this point. Place the valve assembly and coupling nut onto the tap body. Hold the valve in a fixed position and remove the spacer clip. Hand tightening the coupling nut approximately 7 turns clockwise onto the tap body threads. Note the coupling nut will simultaneously engage the threads of the valve body and the tap body an equal amount and draw the two parts together. Stop tightening once the valve body contacts the tap body. Do not over-tighten. Final connection torque is applied in a later step. Repeat these steps for the second stabilized valve assembly. The valve assembly flanges should be level to each other. If not, repeat the steps to ensure that the tap bodies are level. The flanges of each valve should be parallel to each other. Make minor adjustments to the rotational positions of each valve by slightly loosening and retightening the coupling nut by hand. Once the valves are adjusted into their proper positions, hold the valve from rotating using a 5/8 inch wrench and apply the final torque to the coupling nut using a 1.5 inch wrench. The metal-to-metal cone connection does not require an excessive amount of torque to seal. Use approximately 15 to 20 foot-pounds of torque. If needed, the coupling nut can be further tightened once upstream valves and transmitters have been installed and all joints have been leak checked. Contact NOSHOK customer support or a NOSHOK regional sales manager for more information or to discuss your custom engineered solution.